Hey guys, how we doing? Cedre iris by Offenessence today. Got that. I'm wearing Tasindu by Frasai. Brand of therapeutic fragrance. Glad you clicked on the channel. Another review by Offenessence. Interesting house based on base layers. Believe they're out of France. Anyways, everyone, stay tuned for the review. All right, Offenessence Cedre Iris, $375, 100 ml, almost $4 an ml, 2015, out of France. Notes, Moroccan Atlas, Texas Virginia cedar, so three kinds of cedar. Florentine Iris, Absolute, Benzoin, Myrrh, and Guaiac. Here we go again, stuff that inspires. I know there's only a few people that get what I'm saying. This is a base layer company. I love cedars. I love base layers. I've been studying base layers like crazy. They don't have a lot of stuff that people are used to. It's definitely a different wearing than other perfumes. As they focus on base layer notes only in their perfumes. Ingredients, perfumes that bring you out of funks in your life. I mean, that's kind of what it's all about. So far, two of these have done that. I put them on and just the iris and the cedre just provide just an air natural quality that's just outrageous. I would say these are mixed media. So I showed the bottle really quick. This is actually patchouli oud. The bottle that I have got washed in my laundry. It still seems intact, but the whole label's all destroyed. You can see nothing. Luckily, I was done with the juice at the time. But base layers are kind of like they should speak for themselves. There's no hiding when you spray it on. The cedar makes very interesting. Does not come across like your back yard cedar in your fencing and decking at all. Very fresh wood, very fresh cedar. Great mix. The iris comes out and just pumps up the cedar more. Does not get powdery. Stays very airy and very, the whole wearing was a very airy wearing and a little bit sweet because of the benzoin. I do think there's synthetics in here that pump up the airiness of the iris and soften the woods, or very soft cedars chosen. They're there. Very beautiful cedars chosen in this. Like the other ones, I did layer this also with another perfume. I layered this with the Morn to Dusk. If you saw that review, that was the ice cream shop review. It's turned to ice cream. So I'm like, I wonder, it really didn't have any heavy woods or base layers in it besides the vanilla. So I'm like, I wonder what it would smell like with this. I had to do it. What a lovely, that's why I talk about layering. If you have bored perfumes and you buy stuff, that mix was just a divine gourmand encounter that, one for the ages. I mean, those two companies need to get together and put that in a bottle. If you could get it cheaper than what this stuff is at right now. But just wow. That's why I always talk about layering. I couldn't believe what it became. The iris, the cedar, the base layers, even whatever they're doing to project, put it on anything you have, and bam. Outrageous stuff that just helps exemplifies all your perfumes. This is definitely inspiring art. Eastern side of the world has known this in perfumery for so long. They still continue to use it. They use more bases than tops, and there's a reason for it. They just provide good wearings overall. Yeah, overall, it's very high priced for what it is. It's a good quality air pleasing fragrance that ingredients are there. There's quality ingredients in there at $4 an ml. I don't know. It seems like Cedar and Irons can be bought cheaper than that. So you guys have to sample and see if it's for you guys. It's kind of high price for what it is. Overall, I like the Fumé it produces. I love layering these things with other fragrances. Buying a full bottle at that price seems to be, we'll see. We'll see if we can get it cheaper or not. Scoring Cedar Iris by Evanescence. Addictiveness and originality, 11 out of 15. Projection sillage, 4 out of 5. Longevity, a 4 out of 5. Ingredients and price to ml, 20 out of 25. Composition, 18 out of 25. I switched those, sorry. Top heart and base, tops up 5 out of 10. These are bases. Hearts, 4 out of 5. Base, 10 out of 10. Final score, 76. Sample this for yourselves. Takes a hit because of the price. Where can I see this wearing it? This can definitely enhance tons of other fragrances, especially oud. I don't want Insar to hear that, so keep that from him. A lot of people, I'm lightly kidding, say you don't touch oud, you should wear it raw. All year long, you can wear this. Who do I see wearing this one? Joanna Gaines. How many sprays? 1 to 3 for me. That's what I have. Evanescence, second one on the channel. Might be done with them for a while. Guys, thanks for being here. Thanks for watching my journey into fragrance. Peace out. Be blessed.